if you haven't already been told, I will be your ENT specialist today. So that is ear, nose, and throat specialist. Alright. So, what exactly seems to be the problem? Some suggestions. So, this could be have like a little bit of hearing loss, it can be because there's a little bit of earwax built up. Yeah. You know what? It's not too bad in there. Not at all. Actually pretty good. Shaped ears. They are. They're very lovely. This one just has a little bit more, so I'm just going to use the other side of the Q-tip. The Q-tip. Okay. Sorry if that's uncomfortable at all. There we go. So bad. Now, one of my last recommendations I'm going to make is some eucalyptus oil or some tea tree oil. Some tea tree oil. You know why? It just opens up any blockages, anything that you feel around here. It's so good for that. It's very, very pungent. So what you're gonna want to do is boil up some water. Okay, you're gonna want to put it into a bowl. Okay, put your head over the bowl, cover your head with a towel. Put that over the bowl as well. Put a little bit of tea tree oil or so in the water, okay? You only need a little bit. Then you wanna rest your head over the fumes that rise up with the steam. It will open up everything. It will do a lot of unblocking for you so that you don't have to. Patience.